I'm a random DVD VHS collector, and I'm gonna show you all my random things. We're gonna start up since 2000 VHS. This is the boom boom boom, I'll move the little mouse and find the back. Stupid tank open! Stupid! There's tank, print tank, we don't care. Next up is this 1999 VHS of the Avengers album. Oh, no, back on here, front of the back. Blah, 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 blah. Stupid tank, there's tank, print tank, I don't care. Next, I have the 1996 VHS of the Wristcast. Or should I say the Aristo Joint? Because the Wristcast is stupid. Here's the front of the back. None of that stupid, stupid, stupid stuff. There's tape. This stupid tape. No print tape. Well, actually, has a print tape. I'm never reading it. Next, I have is the 2001 VHS of the Boom 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 Zabu. Sensational Animal Frontier Spot Spider Mac. There's tape with the sticker label. I don't know what it's like. It has a print date. I'm not reading it. Playing with others. Next up, I got is the 2016 DVD, The Peanuts Movie, here's front by the back. There's this. I don't know what it looks like. Next up, I got is the 1998 VHS, Blue School Story Time, here's front by the vine caught in the back. Stupid tape! Thank you. Here's the tape. But we don't care about the weekday calling here. Get back in there. Get back in the cave. Next up I got is the 2002 VHS of Elmo's World. We just split down all here, spots by other fine topic and back. We don't care about the episodes. Here's tape. We don't care about the weekday calling here like in the Blue Schools VHS. Close. And one more. The 2002 VHS of Rolling Bully only the great defender front here, front by the back. We don't care about those stupid robots. Here's the tape. We don't care about the print. Okay, that was all my random DVD and VHS collection. Bye!